Hey, Kara, it's your brother. Dad's pretty pissed you took his truck. I didn't even know you knew how to drive standard, so props. I guess you went off to your spot. I know you're really upset. You think no one trusts you right now. Maybe that's true, but you just...
Thank you.
Are you okay?
I've been better.
I've got to go now. There's cell service like a mile down the road, and I'm going to call the police or an ambulance or something.
No, no, please don't go. You have to take me with you, and we have to leave now.
I mean, I don't know what kind of trouble you're in.
Listen, I don't have time to explain to you the clusterfuck that I'm in, but there's a lunatic with a big fucking gun, and he's on his way. If he shows up, I'm dead. Please don't leave me. Please don't let me die. Please.